Hey friends, I know everybody is cooped up in their homes and trying to do whatever we can to not go stir crazy. A lot of things I'm doing is playing some piano, going for walks outside, and thinking of all my friends, especially my musical friends. Not being able to go to church on Sundays is really killing me, especially when I know the beautiful music that we create on Sunday mornings at St. Brendan's. I'm also missing my resurrection team. Praying for all of you guys, praying especially for our families. Really want all of us to stay safe and get through this time. We got a wedding to plan for in 77 days, and really am praying that that is not disrupted. And everybody does their part, and this is all going to be over with soon. So I'm going to play, I've got 5 songs lined up. They're Christian songs that are some of my favorites from over the years. First one is Arms of Love by Amy Grant. One of my favorites. I've played that at some CEWs in the Dubuque area too, and always a great song. Next one is Sarah Hart's Heart of My God, one of my favorites. As my team in Georgia knows, this has become my favorite song that we do, and it just touches me.
Yeah.
concerts and online FaceTimes and live Facebook Lives. Sarah Hart is actually doing one on Sunday evening. She did her first one last week. I attended that. It was wonderful. And I saw that she's going to be doing that every Sunday night at 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern. So if you can join in, just look her up on Facebook and hopefully you can join in. It is really a nice hour 15 minutes of great music. Next one's my all-time favorite, called Find Us Faithful. This has been one that we've done with my sisters for anniversaries, and I believe we did it at my cousin's first Mass when he was ordained a priest, and also did it at a concert, Resurrection, right before we moved to Georgia. This one was recorded by Steve Green. Wisconsin, about probably 10 years ago, and it became a favorite of mine too, called Wonderful Merciful Savior. By truly my favorite artist, Curtis Duffin.
Favor of the Lord
Stay safe, everyone. Know that we're praying for you, and hope you are also praying for us. Hope no one gets sick. Hope this ends soon, and keep praying, keep the faith, keep the music going. Love you all.